in Cape Woodworks of Portland, Oregon, and we are about to forging. Specifically, we'll take this 3/4 inch steel bar, and we are going to split it lengthwise from the skull of the diamond, that is, from corner to corner, and this is how we do it.